Hey guys, so today I created this look with the new House Laboratories Stupid Love eyeshadow palette. So if you want to see how I got this look and my thoughts on this palette, go ahead and keep on watching. Oh my goodness, you guys, I'm gonna have to give you a little bit of an intro before we get started with this look. So I'm gonna leave a timestamp down below if you don't want to hear me ramble for a second, but I need to talk to you. This is gonna be my fifth, yes, fifth attempt at trying to make this palette work for me. I got this palette in PR the other week and I was just struggling so hard to get a good look with this palette. I might insert some clips right here or at the end of the video where you can kind of see my past attempts with this palette. My biggest struggle with this palette were the shimmers. I feel like they're not that pigmented and not very just pretty and shimmery, but I do think that the matte shades are so pigmented, but it's kind of tricky to blend them out. But also, when I was attempting those other four looks, I was using my right hand, which is my non-dominant hand, because I broke my left arm the other week. That's a whole story in itself. So I was using my right hand to do those makeup looks, and if you guys regularly follow me, I can do makeup pretty decently with my right hand, honestly. But when I was struggling so hard with this palette, I wasn't sure if it was my hand that was a problem, because it's my non-dominant hand, or if the palette was a problem. So anyways, my elbow, my arm, my wrist have been healing and I can finally rotate my left hand to do my makeup. Yeah, so I can finally use my left hand to apply makeup. I'm so excited. It might make my wrist a little sore, but you gotta do what you gotta do. So I think this video is gonna be the true test on whether or not I like this palette or not. So here we go. In my other videos with this palette, I tried priming my eyes with the MAC Paint Pot. So today I'm gonna switch it up and use a concealer. And I am gonna set my eye with some translucent powder. So one of my favorite shades in this palette is Peace. So I'm gonna take this on a Sigma E42. And I think I wanna do a bit of a halo eye today. All right, so I'm gonna start by kind of packing this on my outer corner and my inner corner. Like, see how pigmented this shade is at first? I love it, and it's such a gorgeous color. I hope that my left hand remembers how to do eyeshadow, because it's been like probably 2.5 weeks since I've used my left hand to apply eyeshadow. All right, then I'm just gonna lightly connect this up here in the center of my crease. Now I'm just gonna do little soft blending motions to help blend out these edges here. And I didn't pick up any more shadow on this brush. I'm just using kind of whatever was left on here. Now I'm gonna take a little bit of Enigma on the same brush. I'm just taking like a tiny bit on the tip here, and I'm gonna use this around the edges here, see what this does. Now I just wanna take a clean small blending brush. I'm gonna take a Sigma E27, and I'm just going right in between my brow and that light blue shade. I'm gonna go back in with more of that first shade Peace and just touch up my outer and inner corner. A lot of the shade did get blended out, so I'm doing this to touch it up and kind of deepen it up again. I think the shade on camera is turning up a little bit more blue, but it does have a hint of green in it. It's such a gorgeous color. I think I want to try the shade Motion. It's like a black with little sparkle glitters in there. So I'm going to take that on an E21. And I want to use that to deepen up my outer and inner corner even more. So I'm using a smaller brush. Okay. And I'm gonna start kind of like on my lash line. Ooh, this is pigmented. And just kind of carve a little shape into the outer V right here. I really like this black shade paired with that piece. That's really pretty. All right, then I'm gonna take a tiny bit of piece on the same brush and kind of use that to help overlap with the black, just to make that transition a little smoother. You can see as I'm using this black, none of the glitters or shimmers are really showing up at all. Let me swatch it just to show you. Like, this is the swatch of the shadow, but it looks nothing like that on my eyelid. But I'm sure like if I wet my brush or something, it probably would, but I kind of like the matte black look for this look. Then I'm gonna go back to my E42 with nothing else on it and just do the slightest little blend right here over the black. All right, I really like how this looks so far. The blend is looking good. I love the black paired with these blue shades. Now I need to put a shimmer on my lid, and this part is what scares me because I didn't love these shimmers. So for this look, I wanna do something a little lighter on the center of my lid since my outer and inner corner is so dark. All right, so for lighter shimmers, my options are Free Woman, Light Up, Rain On Me, 1000 Doves, maybe Alice. But I feel like Fun Tonight in Replay would be too dark for this look. And then I don't really want to do either of these shades because it won't blend very well with this look. I'm going to try Free Woman on a Sigma E56. And I'm going to use it dry at first just to see how this shows up on my lid. Okay, not terrible. Okay, now I want to try layering it on top with my brush wet. And I haven't wiped off any of the fallout on my face, so like it's pretty minimal, so that's good. All right, I'm gonna go clean this up with a little makeup wipe, pop on some foundation, and then we'll do the lower lash line. All right, for the lower lash line, I think I'm gonna stick with the same colors I did on my lid. I'm gonna take Peace on my E21, just go along my entire lower lash line. This brush still has a little bit of that black left over on it, but that's totally fine. And then going back to that clean E27, and just doing a little blend down here. All right, then I'm gonna take more of that black shade Motion on the tip of my E21, and I'm gonna focus this along the base of my lower lashes. Now I'm gonna take 911 on a Sigma L04. Let's use this to brighten the inner corner here. Nicole Concilio did like a really gorgeous look with this white just like all over her eye and then a black smoky wing. That was super gorgeous. All right, now I'm just gonna pop a black pencil in my waterline. Now I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes. All right, for my lashes, I popped on the Salon Perfect Extension Secret Lashes. The number is 662. I love these. And here's my final look. I'm actually really happy with how this turned out. I freaking love these blue shades with the black. I think it looks amazing. And then that silver shimmer in the center of the lid looks pretty good. So honestly, I'm kind of thinking that maybe my right hand was the problem with this palette, and I'm glad I didn't post those videos and just like shit on this palette because I got a good look with it, you know? I honestly don't think I would reach for this palette very often. The shades are pretty for sure, but if I wanted to do like a blue look, I would grab like my Jeffree Star Blue Bud. And if I wanted a neutral look, I would grab any of my other neutral palettes I have. I mean, if you're a big Lady Gaga brand and want to support her and her brand, I say go ahead, go for it. Honestly, I just don't see myself using this palette a ton, but I will try to do at least one more video with this palette and probably use more of the warmer tone shades on this side. All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm gonna pick up 1,000 doves. What if I go right in here? What? Here's the shade. What? Where's the pigment? Oh my gosh. Well, that's not gonna fix my problems now, is it? I really wanted pink, but let me try Alice instead. That's a little better. It's not the color I really wanted though. I don't know what to do here, guys. I feel like everything's going terribly wrong right now, but I want to fix this. Let me try Fun Tonight, that gorgeous blue that I swatched. Be wrong. Why does it not show up like that on the eyes? I'm gonna try like a little short shader packing brush. This is the E20. Okay, that's a little bit better. This shadow is so messy. It's all over my face. Oh my God. Okay. I hate everything about this so far. I don't think I can save it. All right, I'm gonna take Stupid Love on a Sigma E25. And I'm just gonna start this on my outer corner. Kind of patting it on with this brush. But like, you see how pigmented this matte is? Crazy. So I'm just kind of sloppily putting it on the whole outer part of my eye, bringing it out here. Now I'm gonna take Plastic Doll, and I'm gonna use this to help blend out Stupid Love. I'm gonna go back in with Stupid Love and just pat on some more out here. Now I'm gonna take an E30 pencil brush in the shade My Mind. And I want to use this to deepen up my outer corner even more. Now I'm going to take a Sigma E56 in the shade Babylon. And that's going to go on this blank part of my lid. I'm just going to take my E33 and just kind of blend a little bit more with my awkward hand. Okay, I'm not obsessed with the blend on my outer corner. I kind of wish I didn't add that gray shade My Mind, but part of this could be because of my hands and that I'm not blending my normal way because I can't. All right, I did my face makeup and I'm not feeling these eyes. Ugh! I've been off camera just trying to blend out these edges and just, they're not blending. They're looking muddy and patchy. Like, I honestly want to take it off so bad, but that would be my third time trying to do a look with this palette and I'm just kind of over it at this point. I need to figure out what to do about this blending. Do you see how it's just like, it's not terrible, but I don't love it. I tried like all of my tricks off camera, using a foundation powder to try to blend, using a clean brush. I don't know what it is. I think I might have just made the look a little too muddy in the beginning when I was just like, God, that looks so bad. Fuck. I literally think I might start over. This just does not look good and I can't make it look good. I'm so fucking frustrated right now. I guess I'm just annoyed because I don't know if the problem is my blending because I'm not using my normal technique in my hand, or is it the palette? Like, what? I just want to like redo this whole outer part of my eye. I like the bronze and I love the orange, but this, the Plastic Doll, Stupid Love, and My Mind shade are just not working together. I honestly, like, I want to like this palette, but I'm just struggling so hard. I'm just keeping my lower lash line because I like my lower lash line and it's really easy. These shades really are, like, so pigmented. You can see that. These mattes are amazing, but are they hard to blend? That kind of seems to be my problem here. And like, this is what I came up with. This is like the simplest eye look ever that you could do, like with the James Charles palette, you know? I think what I'm gonna do is put this palette down for now. And once I can do makeup with my left hand, my proper way, the way I would hold a brush, I will try this palette again and try to do a good look with it. And I think that'll help me figure out whether I'm the problem or if the palette's the problem. Yeah.